Hello, I'm Phil with TheFightNerd.com, interviewing Danny Swift Garcia. Right, Danny, what do you think about your upcoming fight?
It's going to be a tough test. I'm fighting Kendall Hall. He brings a lot of power, a lot of speed to the table. And, me and my team, we're going to train hard, and we're going to figure out the best game plan to get the victory.
All right. Now, where do you see yourself in a couple of years in terms of your fights?
I gotta get past October 15th. I'm not looking past nobody. In a few years, I'm still be undefeated.
All right.
That way.
That's a good idea. Right. What do you think about your chance against a fighter, let's say, of Amir Khan?
I mean, Amir Khan's a good fighter. He brings a lot of speed, a lot of power. But he don't have none. I don't have. He got two hands just like me, and he's a man just like me. And that's all that counts when you're in that square circle.
Excellent. Now, in terms of a fighter like Pacquiao, you see him having issues in terms of fighting Mayweather, and the disagreement has come down to Olympic level drug testing. What do you think about Pacquiao not wanting to undergo Olympic level drug testing?
I mean, he has his own beliefs. I can't put myself in his shoes because I'm not Manny Pacquiao.
Okay.
But whatever's holding the fight back, that's just them.